who is he? What is he to you?
Who are you waving at?
Feds, I think. They always drive past at this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure, I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Mm. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry, I'm
nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So... Listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them, just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them, and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard! Kabish?
Yeah, kabish.
Thank you.
Turn one. Turn think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that more than a Pegorino turn. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Well, maybe you'll give me a little taste then. Hand something up the ladder. That's how us Italians been doing things for centuries.
Good thing I'm not Italian.